so we're back.
Woo!
Woo!
On to the second part of the symphony, movements 3 and 4. Movement 3 is by far one of my favorites. It tells one of the darker chapters in Lament and Zelda's history. We get to spend a little bit of screen time with one of our favorite imps. I can saw one in the audience. Hey, there she is. With her if you have a chance. I did. And then, so the Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess. And then second, after that, movement 4, we'll go into really the game that Chad, our music director, and I, we like to joke around and say that this is the game that we were smart enough. It was the first game we were smart enough to beat. And that was A Link to the Past. Special because it introduced some of the more popular melodies in the franchise that have permeated every game since. So Ganon's theme, the Hyrule Castle theme, which we haven't heard yet, Princess Zelda's theme even originated not in Ocarina of Time, but in A Link to the Past. So I need to straighten that out. So enjoy. That will be our program, and we hope you had